This is one of a reliable and easy to remember quick release hitches for DIY projects. Let me show you how to form it. Get 1.5 or 2 foot end of a rope. Go for the eye. Create the loop like that. Go twice around it. And create quick release loop. Pull it, pull it, and after that, tie it. It's so, it holds very nicely and can be quick released after big load. Thank you for watching. I hope you like.